isotope beams at high energy. We smash them again in a fixed target, detect the product of this reaction, and try to understand the basic processes by testing different mathematical models. The laboratory offers also the most advanced accelerator technology and experimental equipment.